Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today, I want to show you a little clip of 3D imaging in our clinic so you see what it looks like and why we show the patient their face in three dimensions. Most people don't realize why it is that they're aging and the loss of collagen and the descent of the tissues. And a lot of people don't realize the pre-jowl or getting jowling and losing the jawline is a product of the falling of the face, the facial tissues, the bone loss in the face, and that creating lift and volume in the side proportions, in the side of the face, back here in the temple, up behind the hairline, that's what creates a natural lifting look. So I want to show you the 3D imaging, so we'll look at that. And you can see here how we look the patient in three dimensions. Here's the before and after. This is what it looks like on a big screen TV. And then I want to show you some before and after pictures. So let's go to the before and after pictures of patients that we really didn't fill lines or folds, but we filled in three dimensions other areas. We use very little product in the nasolabial folds, in the marionette, in the pre-jowl. We rarely fill this because I don't want to create volume or dimension in a forward projection where you never had volume before. I want to create it where it came from and recreate it. Why can we do that now? Because of the products we have. We have great collagen stimulators. We can thicken the dermis. We can thicken the skin. An example of how you know your skin is thinning is just the lines and folds that are creating around the facial region. Why do we have crow's feet now where we never did have them 20 years ago? Part of it is the thinning of the skin. And so dermal thickening, lifting, and collagen stimulating gives a natural look. And when you see people on the street that are done and you don't want to look like them, part of it is because they had volume placed here. And it's partly because we want patients to see the products we use, and people come in, they want one or two vials of filler. They're going to see it the most here, but it's not going to be the most natural look. And so consider collagen stimulators, consider a little more volume long-term placed in the right areas for a great long-term, natural, beautiful, subtle look, a refreshing look to remove that tired look and look rested and awake, even though you may not be. So join us on this YouTube channel. Click subscribe. We typically try and do a video every week or two to keep you updated on the latest developments in aesthetic and plastic surgery. And also follow us on this YouTube channel, on Facebook, and click like if you've enjoyed this video. Thanks for joining me today.